On this lesson here, somebody asked me, if you put yourself in a guillotine choke like this, what do you do? The truth is, if you put it in there properly, like one of the UFC guy, you're fucking dead. Forget about it. Take the coffin and lie in safety. But if you got someone else coming in and try to put him to the guillotine choke and he's not that great, then you maybe have the chance to survive. Let me show you how to do this so you know what to do. So this is where the problem is. When you come here, you put me in a guillotine choke. See? You put your neck. Problem. So the thing is, soon they're coming in. Problem. You got to turn your hand like this and your shoulder. Pull. Nothing happens. Grab the nut. So releasing the hand grip. Smacking. Pull the fucking nut out of there. Rip the damn thing. Rip the damn thing. You got to grab his body. Come here. Boom. Boom the body. Bring him over like this. And then smack him. And turn him properly. Because he's going to try to break your neck. You need to sort him out properly. And this is why I go back to the basic rule. If somebody professional, very good, you cannot try to do so, because it happens so quickly, your neck been broken if you don't try to get your neck strong. If you're coming in and resisting here, and you got time by turning the line in here, pull, then pull, is you got time to support. If you don't pull, you're dead. So here is the line. Make sure you drop your body, pull, you're difficult. Then this is where it's gonna hurt him. Smack on his nuts here. Grab your fucking nut up like this. Pull the fucking smack it. Put your damn thing up like this. Okay? And then elbow him to the back. Grab his body here. Smack on his goddamn face. Like this. Now you got damn neck like this. Get rid of it. See, this is why I say, have to understand in the basic rule. Because somebody doing right, you broke your neck if you're not strong. You have to be able to control and defend yourself with your neck safety first. Otherwise, you'll die. So this is, it's that answer your question for you. If you do, then subscribe to me here before your enemy do and put you in the guillotine, and then you're gonna have a problem. And if you're taking a course, and I will be right there teach you everything you need to know about how to get out of it, even the professional one. Otherwise, you're gonna have a problem. And if you can comment and ask me anything you want about, you might get your nut choke out. What do you do? I might have the answer for you. Don't get your neck broken. See you on the next lesson.